What's up, guys? Nerdy Newb here, and welcome back to another unboxing video. In this video, we're gonna be unboxing the 2018 August Geek Gear box. This is the Geek Gear classic box. It's actually currently one of my favorite subscription boxes. It's been killing it lately. If you're interested in getting this box, I will go and put all the pricing details in the description below for you. Once you pull the tab, ooh, that was a good one. That was a good one. And you open up the box and you remove the tissue paper. This is what you're gonna see. I forgot what the theme hint was last month. I don't quite remember. Was it Star Wars, space, something? I don't know. Okay, let's go ahead and check this out. Oh, we have two shirts in this box, so I'm gonna set these two shirts aside. We're gonna do that last. All right, the first item we have is a flag of some sort. Let's see what this flag looks like. Oh, it's one of those like long flags. Let's see. Oh, it's a Star Wars flag. Okay. So we got the Rebel Alliance. Yes. I wonder if you could, I'm assuming they probably had, or maybe, I don't know. Did they have the Empire version or is it just the Rebel Alliance? I don't know that for a fact, but this is a cool little flag. It does have the two little flag holes so you can hang this. These are probably really good for doors. I think I might start hanging these out. I don't know how you would hang it on the doors though. I don't know, I'll have to figure that out. I'll have to figure out a good way to hang those somewhere. Okay, the next item that we have, oh, it's a little bit damaged. This thing's really interesting. We got a Space Medal of Bravery. This is really big. So this is the medal, this was in, what movie was this in? This is the medal that Princess Leia gave to Han Solo and Luke Skywalker in one of the movies. What movie is it? Name it down below. This thing is giant. It's giant. Oh my God, this thing is so big. So there it is. It's pretty heavy. It's like cool. It's like heavy. I feel like this is what you would go, like you'd wear this to like when you go to a party because you want to look cool. That's not true. I'm just joking. Probably kind of like a cool little replica item, but yeah, this is like full blown metal. It's pretty heavy. It's pretty heavy, but that's actually really cool. Okay, the next one we have is, it looks like a glass. Oh, it's like a ceramic, oh, this is really heavy. I thought it was a glass because it's really heavy. This is like a ceramic coffee mug. Wow, how strange. I don't think I've ever received a coffee, oh my God, this is so heavy. Like, it's legitimately, is it ceramic or glass? It's like glass. So we have this glass. You can just use this as a tumbler if you want to. This is cool. This is like old school Marvel comics. This is a licensed product, of course. And then it has a silicone top on it. So you can actually use it as a coffee mug, like a travel coffee mug. But this is, for those of you who don't want to be drinking out of plastic, because I know that is a concern nowadays. You can use this, and you can just use this as a regular glass if you wanted to. But if you did want to use this as a travel mug, you can put this little silicone top on it and you can still use it as a travel mug. Oh, very cool. It's very heavy. It's super heavy. Just in case you guys were wondering. Super, super heavy. All right. The last item before the shirts is an Iron Man and the Wasp print. It's a licensed print. Still haven't seen this movie. Based off of your guys' comments, it got definitely mixed reviews. Some of you said it was like the best movie ever and some of you said it was terrible. So I'll just have to see it for myself. I did like the first one. I enjoyed the first one. We got our pamphlet. Again, this is for August 2018. But let's go ahead and take a look at our two shirts that we got. The first one we got is a Gills and Soft Style men's medium, and it's gray. Here's the design. Oh, we got an X-Men shirt. That's kind of weird. Don't you guys find it kind of weird that we got that? I love it though, it's silhouettes of different characters. I see Professor X and you have Wolverine. You have, is that Deadpool? I don't think I realize that Deadpool's an X-Men. I can't name all the people. I'm sorry. I'm not a huge X-Men fan. Is that Magneto? I like this shirt. That's cool. Okay, that's a cool design. The other shirt that we got is a Gildan Softstyle Men's Medium, and it's black. It's like maybe an Ant-Man shirt. Oh. Yes, Ant-Man and the Wasp. This one's a little bit more in your face. The design's pretty giant. I'm not as much of a fan of this design. I like this design better. I like this one just is a little bit more not as in your face. I enjoy that sometimes with shirts, but not terrible. Okay, so that's all the items in the box. They obviously, it seems like a little bit less items. That's because they gave us two shirts, and that will definitely increase the value. So let's go and do some president recap. Here we go, August. Theme next month is, it's back. Dun, dun, dun. I have not received any Dr. Who items in such a long time. It's been a while. This YouTuber spotlight is Castora Magic. So you can go ahead and check her out. That sounds like she's probably a little bit more based off the Harry Potter type things, but we'll see. And here is our recap card. So let's do this. So we have our two shirts. We have, and these are not licensed shirts. So you have your mutant shirt and you have your shrinking hero shirt, AKA X-Men and Ant-Man and the Wasp. I like this shirt better, but it's still cool that we got two shirts. I'm gonna go ahead and give each of those shirts $10, which means $20 for the two. We had our exclusive space banner. So this is also not a licensed product, but it's still, I still like this one as well. And we got the Rebel Alliance, and you could have gotten the other design right there, the Empire. I actually like this design better, like the way the design of the flag is, but of course, I'd rather get the Rebel Alliance logo. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and give this flag, I think if this flag was licensed, it would probably be anywhere from $10 to $15. Because it's not licensed, I'd say more $8 to $10. The packaging was a little bit lame, so that's one of the reasons why I would stick on the lower end and just say $8 for that. We got our exclusive Space Bravery Medal. This is not licensed, but it's still really, really cool. I think that you could easily give this thing, it's huge. Like, it is huge. Based off of like how much we price pins, I think you could give this medal $10. I actually wouldn't mind giving it anywhere from $8 to $10, but it's a really big medal. I wish it was licensed. I think it would be, I would just make it a little bit more like legitimate, but it's still really cool. I'm gonna go ahead and give that $10. I'm comfortable with that. Next, we got our Marvel travel mug. This is one of the nicest travel mugs I've ever received because it is made out of glass or ceramic or whatever it's made out of. This is not suitable for the dishwasher or the microwave though, so keep that in mind. This is a really nice license cup. It's very heavy duty. I do like it a lot. I like the colors on it too. The design and the colors are really cool. I think you could easily give this, I would say $10 for that. I think that's fair. We give cups sometimes around $10, so yeah. And then the last item we had is our print. There was two prints, and oh, we got the limited one. So there was two different prints, and there's this one is actually the limited version, limited to 200. Wow, that's cool. But there was the other one, which I'm assuming then most of the other boxes got, this one right here. So that's the regular one. I give prints $5. Oh, I just cleared the calculator. Oh gosh, okay. I'm gonna give this $5. I know this that we technically got the limited version, although it doesn't actually say anywhere that it's like limited to 200. So I'm just gonna stick with $5 for that. You might be able to give that a little bit more if you'd like. Okay, so according to my pricing, this box is worth $53. That's very high for this box. We paid $34 a month, which means we got $19 extra value, which actually is very similar to how last month's box did. This box has been killing it. This box was a little bit different because they gave us two shirts. We basically, you know, lately they've been giving us a lot of licensed products. This one came with two licensed products and the other things were kind of in-house, but I do like the in-house products that they made. These are really cool. And then, you know, it never hurts to give two shirts. I'm actually personally not a fan of getting two shirts in a box. It gives really good value to the box, but I get so many shirts that I'm not like dying for more shirts. But I think for the most part, a majority of people do like getting two shirts. $19 extra value is great for this box. For a $34 box, we're looking for about $12 extra value. If I had to rate this box, I would give this month, I would probably say a 4.25 out of 5 noobs. I like the value, and for the most part, I actually like all the items. For some reason, again, I'm just not a fan of getting two shirts, so I'm like, oh, I wish we would have gotten a different item instead of one, like, instead of this shirt. I could have done without this shirt if they would have given us something different. But at the end of the day, it's cool items and has great value. If you liked all the items, you could easily give this box a 5 out of 5 noobs. But I'm going to go with a 4.25 out of 5 noobs. All right, guys, that is all I have for you in this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, feel free to click the like button below. If you want to see more unboxing videos, go ahead and check out my channel. I have a whole bunch on there. And you should subscribe. Let me know in the comment section below what you guys thought about this box. What are your thoughts? I don't think this box, I don't remember it being as good as last month's box, because I remember really liking last month's box, I think, but I don't really remember. I actually really like this X-Men shirt. I love the design on it. I think that's a really cool, like, creative design. But let me know what you think about this box down below. And remember, don't forget, no, wait. Before we go, we must do the video shout out. Today's video shout out is gonna go to Dana and Barry Decker. Dana and Barry Decker, thank you so much for your for watching, commenting, supporting my channel, but thank you so much for your super, super kind comment that you left on my Marvel video. I hope that you and your family are staying safe and strong. They are from North Carolina, and as you guys know, Hurricane Florence is just, I don't know, actually, I need to watch some more news things because I haven't caught up with it since Friday night, but I hope that you guys are safe. Thank you so much for watching my videos, and just know that my thoughts are with you right now, and I'm sending all of my good vibes to you, so, and to anybody else that is in the path of that hurricane, because I know that it was, like, ginormous and huge, and what did Trump say? Strong and wet, or something, big and wet, whatever he said about, but I do know that that was, like, a serious, serious storm, and I just hope that everybody out there is safe, including you, Dana and Barry Decker, so I want to give you guys the video shout-out. Shout-out to you, Dana and Barry Decker! Shout-out to you! All right, guys, I hope you have an amazing day, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!